I sort of do my own, I invent my own frogs. I don't know how anatomically correct they are. Nobody's complained so far. Sometimes I do them green, sometimes I do them brownish. There's variation. I've noticed people always think there's a squirrel in every book, but there's actually a frog in almost every book. I always tell people just to practice a lot and look at lots of pictures and lots of books and learn from those. There's the frog, the dripping wet wand.